So you're the buyer. I didn't think we were gonna ship this thing. Come down and I'll take you through the handover procedure. Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource, and surprisingly usable for a state-funded web commission. You've got everything you need here to track your resource, staff, and performance levels at your facility. You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work. There's a dune. Nice work. Your technicians are already breaking that down. Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
Right, Chief? She's a looker, no doubt. Well, I see you understand the time's coming when you're gonna need a hell of a lot more than a bug-out bag. This beauty's got you covered. And if you ever change your plans, swing by, and I'll fix her up to be end of days ready, any which way you please.
Looking good.
that's just a beautiful vehicle. Well, that's my kind of brutal. Now the shit can hit the fan anytime it likes, huh?
Okay, so you found the terminal. This is how you run ops out of this mobile ops center. Budgets aren't what they used to be, but we've still got a ridiculous amount of money to spend on cool toys. Operationally appropriate hardware. When jobs become available, click accept and we'll get you started. You'll be maintaining the global order while driving the most state-of-the-art weaponized vehicles available. And any equipment you use gets discounted on war stock, and that's because we trust you. So this is a good thing you're doing. Very good. We're all business today. The guns are in an insurgent. Get it to the buyers and your job is done. Okay, we need you to get these arms before they're out of reach. Take our technical Aqua and bring down the transport helos. Then it's a salvage job.
Thank you.
Good work. That's what these labs run on.